after missing one as a rookie.
Jared Goff, wide open. He's going to take it into the end zone, and that's a lot.